Alright, so the left side is complete. We have the level 2 power bracelet. Time to explore the right half. Stupid statues. I think I'm able to pick this up. Yep. Okay. Here's a nice thing. That treasure chest you just saw. It's got a potion in it, so if you ever come in here without one, you can get one for free instead of going to see Crazy Tracy. But seeing as I still have mine. Go join your buddy. Okay. Now see, I can't get up there. How many rests do I have? I'm good, okay. Still. I think there was a key over here. Yep. Okay. I need to get up there and, you know. But I need to be up there, hook shot, and a key. Wait, did I just... Meh. Right. Moving on. Welcome to the mini-boss. We're gonna play a game of catch. Ready? Here we go. No! No! That was... My ball! My ball! Catch! Catch! Okay. Now, this is an illusion. If I go this way, I'll keep going in a loop. Gotta go down the steps. And it would help if I had my feather. Once again. Here we go. This is where I just start going, yeah. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Yeah, I know. There we go. Annoyance. And run. How did I kill these guys? I think I can stun him. Okay. Let me check the map for a sec. Okay. Go up. Okay, there's a treasure chest up there. All that for rupees. 200 rupees. No, I'm not ecstatic because that was just like a waste. You guys again? Okay. Oh, almost fell down the pit. And I still have my key. Perfect. Okay. Kill the fish. Starfish thing. And there's the nightmare key. How did I get there? I have to go back to that side, don't I? Fruit. Okay. I'm gonna go the fast way. Back towards the entrance. Okay. I think I needed you. Avoid you like the plague. Go up here. Okay, I was wrong. How did I get over there? I hate it when I make wrong turns. Cause then I feel like an idiot. Which is what I'm feeling like right now. Dang it. Yeah, I need to come out from there. How did I get there? Oh, I'm gonna feel like an idiot for not remembering. That's not it. It was on the other side, wasn't it? I was completely done with this side, wasn't I? Pardon me while I feel like a complete moron. Yeah, I remember now. Down this way. Told you I was gonna feel like a moron. Get in there. Okay. Oh no, I'm low on health. What can I do? Okay. Now, this is the face shrine. Gee, I wonder what you do. Well, I call the face shrine for nothing. Hey, dummy. Need a hint? My weak point is... Oops. There I go, talking too much again. Not caring. Yep, now he's gonna start making holes appear. Okay, listen up. If the windfish wakes up, everything on this island will be gone forever. And I do mean everything. me get a triangle. The coral triangle. I'm not looking forward to the next dungeon. Ugh. I'm not looking forward to it at all. Mountain. Something calls from the mountains. Oh, look. It's our friend. Many monsters of silence fear that the windfish is about to awaken. Monster's power is real. They may conquer the island, destroy their foes, that they may consume. They'll go to the mountain tower. Fly like a bird. Easy for you. You can fly!